Okay. Sorry about that, everyone. My tablet went to sleep while recording. So you may have missed me building this part of the house. Previously, I decided to add more on every one of those towers you see over there. This would take a while, cause this is just gonna be like that. Actually, I'm just gonna destroy it. After all this work, okay, what I was gonna say is, request another day. What is your favorite anime plushie? If you don't own one, it could be any plushie. Sorry if I already asked that before the camera went to sleep. I have no idea what I said before it went to sleep. Okay, I need to do something real quick. As you can see from this, it's just a basic mansion in a desert, E-town, a dark, abandoned looking mansion, even though it's not abandoned. I destroyed the roof again. I did it on accident. And again. Man, it's just one of those days for me. Don't ask why I keep doing that. I don't know. So, about this new update, what have you all done in it? Me, I've just been playing creative and expanding Desert Town a bit more. And that. Destroying stuff that's not supposed to be destroyed after I just placed it. Don't laugh at all my mistakes. Basically destroying what I just placed so I can fill it in with blocks. Yeah, rough times. I was gonna make this an anime-based world, but not really. There's not really any mansions in the desert in an anime.